National Women's Day, a day to honor the strength, achievements, and strides made by our women hailing from all across the world from different backgrounds. Today, we have diverse representation in all sectors, economically, culturally, politically, and sports, just to name a few. We see women taking up leadership roles in the sphere of politics as presidents and prime ministers, CEOs and managers. Sadly, we continue to see horrific stories in our media of women being abused, with some killed, decimating families and traumatizing children. Extremely worrying is that despite efforts to educate and empower, violence against women continues and probably may beyond increase, given that not all cases are reported. Therefore, as we observe another National Women's Day, let us be inspired to make a difference and choose to influence by taking concrete action in the best interest of all women.